I'll go to the moon just to get close to you. But sitting in your room, I feel so far, far, far away. You know what to do to pull me into you. Hello everyone, my name is Lacey, Wang Xinlei, a Chinese girl born in 1988. When I was 19 years old, I had my gender confirmation surgery, and I was finally able to live my life fully at full. 2 years later, I won my first training at a modeling contest in Shanghai. From then, I obviously studied modeling. I've attended TV shows and have signed a contract with a model agency. People rarely knew that I was transgender at that time. I also didn't know any other trans. I was so afraid to let people know about me. But meanwhile, I felt very lonely. However, with all the stress I did and did not expect, I made one of my biggest decisions in life to come out to people. In 2016, I participated in season 3 of the Chinese reality show, I Supermodel, as a trans model. Ever since this show, many people had the opportunity to get to know me, and I also got to meet a lot of trans friends.
Her energy is right, she feels the ambiance, she feels the energy of the people, she feels the music, and best and most, she feels the clothes, which is bravo.
Today, I am here representing the community of Chinese trans people to join Miss International Queen 2020. I came with confidence and gratefulness because so many of my trans friends have been supporting me throughout this contest. I am hoping to build up the bridge for people outside of China to know that Chinese trans people are also powerful, beautiful, and intelligent. I am also looking forward to making friends with trans brothers and sisters from all around the world. When we all get together, we can change the world. Our LGBTQ community has been fighting for its visibility in the society. I strongly believe that if we stand out and speak up for ourselves, those who are still hiding in the closet can at least know that they are not facing the challenges by themselves. They can also be so strong and beautiful. Peace and love. See you in Thailand 2020.